Hey everyone, welcome to episode 4 of Hidden Folks. Happy, happy day to you. My goodness, it is cold today. It's cold and rainy and nasty outside, but it is the perfect, what's the word I'm looking for? Perfect ingredient? No, that's not the word I'm looking for. Perfect combination? I don't know. It's just perfect day for some Hidden Folks gameplay. Wouldn't you say? So why don't we just jump right on in it? We are still in the drylands. Luckily, we found that stupid Fabian and stupid Max in the last episode. I'm so glad you guys enjoyed that. Those two gave me a headache. By the time I was done with that episode, they made me so mad. I'm so glad you guys enjoyed that. And I'm so glad we found those dudes. So why don't we go ahead and jump into the drylands? This should be the very last place that we do in the drylands. Of course, we did unlock after we found that stupid Max or Fabian or whoever it was we were looking for. Who were we looking for? Max with his ugly self. Let me turn this down because I can't even hear myself. We unlocked the next level, so we're good. But we still got some things to look forward to, and I want to finish everything. So, what are we looking for now? Okay, so we're looking for this plant next. Let's see what it says here. All our hopes are for this one plant to grow here in the desert. Don't drown it. Oh, wait. Okay, so there was a garden. I gotta zoom out. Let me zoom out and move slowly, guys. I'm sorry. So we're going to zoom out here. There was a garden, or a farm, rather, that I had seen. And I want to say it was somewhere up in here. Somewhere up in here. It was a full-fledged garden, and folks was growing stuff on it. And I bet you that's where that plant is, as soon as I can find that garden. And I still never did find that little place that I was talking about, where the people looked like they were, is that them? No, that's not them. Where the people were living like the Flintstones. Never did find them. I don't know where they... I know it when I see it. What's this? Is there something in here? No, it's a bone. No, never mind. Never did find them. Okay, we're on the outskirts now. Okay, I need to go down. It's somewhere down here. It's somewhere down here. Where there was a full-fledged little farm. Wait, is that it? Is that what... No, that's not it. That's not it. That's not the place. It was similar to that. The Flintstone people. It was similar to that, except it was two people standing there, and they were living on a rock. That's gonna drive me nuts, cause I don't know where. I can't remember where I'd seen it. Oh, here's the farm. We found it. All right, here's the farm. All right. Now it says something about don't drown it, right? Okay, this has gotta be it right here in this little spot, right? You drowning it, right? This gotta be it right here. Hello, we are on a roll. I don't want to jinx myself, but we are on a roll, so there it is. Stop. Okay, stop running. Stop. Stop. You're going to kill it. Stop. Quit. Quit. Okay, well, he's going to kill it. All right, fine. All right, so found those glasses by accident on the dead woman's body. We won't even discuss that. All right, so this dude, Martin waits for the music to kick in, but will dance primarily on the inside. Aw, man, what? Martin waits for the... There was a place where I had found people doing a jam. And I had found it last episode. But I don't think I recorded it. Was it you? No, it wasn't you. Oh, no, man. Where was that? I can't remember where it was. There was an area where there was some music. I mean, I had uncovered some speakers. And I want to say it was in a... village or something. I'm gonna find those Flintstone people if it's the last thing I do. Is that them right there? No, it's not. If this guy's... Yeah, if it's... Okay, stop making noise, Martin. If this guy is where I think it was, he should be there. It wasn't here. It wasn't at the people, at the Indian village here. It wasn't there. It was somewhere down here in one of these places. Was it this one? Let me see. Oh. This looks like a little concert. Here he is. And you? Wait, that's him. Oh, he won't dance until the music starts? Let's see if we can get the music started. What is this song that's playing? Bop bop. Sounds like The Sims. That's cool. So you can't click on him until you get the music going. Okay, Martin. You are dancing on the inside. Y'all are crazy. Every last one. What is this burning man? Are y'all burning him? Oh, I took the fire out. Sorry. Hey, there's a bicycle over here. Anybody lose a bike? That's stupid. That's dumb. Y'all some crazy people. So these are camping grounds? Oh, that part is a camping ground. Let's stay here for just a minute in case I have to come back. Now what is this right here? Woohoo! This must be the right oasis treasure hunter. Wait, I'm reading this wrong. This must be the right oasis treasure hunter. No, this person must be talking to somebody. This must be the right oasis treasure hunter. Open sesame. This rocky door needs a different kind of magic. Rocky door? You would be asking me about a rocky door. So apparently we're looking for a door that opens. I saw plenty of those. This must be the right oasis. Oh. Okay, so the key word here must be oasis here. Okay. So what we need to be looking for is an oasis type situation. An oasis has water in it, right? Like one of those, like a watering hole. Let's see. I've seen one somewhere. And I don't know where I had seen it. Because there's a lot of rocks. No, you just stand there. It's cold, y'all. It's really cold. I'm sitting next to a heater, but Lord knows it. This heater don't throw out nothing. I don't know where we got this little heater from, but it need to go right back. Oh, here's a little oasis. It needs to go right back to the store because it don't do jack cake. All right, well, this is always not the right oasis. It must be a big oasis. Oasis that has a big thing of water. Okay, so we're down at the lower skirts here. Where are those people, man? Ooh! Hey, this is big. Oh, and this is why I've seen... Hey, y'all are jamming. This is why I've seen that other speaker. I figured that other guy would be at. Martin would be at, but... Okay. Is there a special rock? Is this a rock? It's got a symbol on it. It does nothing. Okay. Is this well? Anybody does anything? You. Special rock. Nothing. Okay. This doesn't do anything. What is this? This? Any rocks? Okay, these sounds, man. Nothing helps. Okay, so there's nothing there. Oh, man. And I remember seeing that strange whatever that was. I paid it no attention. Well, I did pay attention to it. I just didn't interact with it. This is a cave. But that's not a oasis. And there's that dead woman. I'm expecting to see a pool of water, but there's a chance that it might not have a pool of water. It could very well be just something else, like a just a pillar or something. I have no. Let me read that again. Woohoo! This must be the right oasis, treasure hunter. Open sesame. Nope, this rocky door needs a different kind of magic. Okay, it's gotta have some sort of water or something to it. Or if it doesn't have water, it's gotta be like a very intricate rock circle or something. Something tribal, you know what I mean? Something, is that no, it's the same person. I'll never find those people again. They're gone. They done fell into the Twilight Zone. I'll never find them again. I found them. There they are. Look, I told you they were real. Look at that. Look at that. That's them. See, and they live on a rock. Look at these people. I can't do nothing with them. But there they are. Y'all see? I'm not crazy. These people were alive. They're in the middle of nowhere, but there they are. Okay. Found the people. Yay. I'm so happy now. Now my life can continue. Alright. Okay. I have no idea. Is there anything? There's a radio buried out here. There's a skull. Death. Boom. Okay. There's all these X's. There's more bones. Bones? Y'all are dead people. What? What in the world? Okay. What I'm going to do here is I'm going to leave. There's another X here. I'm going to leave you now. I keep clicking on them because there's other stuff down here and I feel like they could be in these X's. Who knows? But there's a symbol on this rock. What is this sound? What is this sound, Windows? What are you doing? Messing up my recording. You stupid Windows. Look like my keyboard flashed too. Stupid window. Stupid. Can't find this door. Windows trying to cut off on me, messing things up. I'm sorry. I'm sorry I had to hear that. It wasn't your computer. It was mine. Losing my breath. All right. Is there anything else in this hole? No. Is this a... No. Okay. So I'm going to leave you now. See if I can find this dumb rock. Wait, there's a... What is this? Hey! Hey! There's a skull on this rock. These cactuses hurt. Listen. Nothing. All right. Okay, I can't find this rock. Would it be in a rock? Would it be in this teepee? No, it would not. Okay, so I'm going to leave you now one more time. I won't say it again. And I'll come back when I've found this rock. Okay? I'm going to be clicking on every rock I can find. Well, nothing on that cave yet or that rock yet, but I did find a vulture by accident. This lone vulture ate literally everything around him. Everything. And that, I found him in the middle of nowhere, so he's making all kinds of noise. He needs to be quiet. Still ain't found that rock. Don't know where that rock is. What is this? Fish bone. I don't need to be finding no fish bones right now. I don't know where that rock is. But I had to come back and show you that. I did find that. Something tells me that this rock, supposedly, that I'm looking forward to, that I'm looking for, could possibly be in the areas where all these people are. Because, Aladdin, could you take me? There's a symbol on that thing. There's death symbol on it. Aladdin, could you take me to the treasure? There's a skull in there. For all I know, Aladdin could be taking me to the treasure. I'm thinking that maybe possibly, yeah, that the rock could be in a place where there's a bunch of people. Maybe my theory about the oasis and it having water in it could be way off, because I have been all over this map. I have been all over this map. So my thing is that it could possibly be in a place full of people. So let's just... Ooh, that was weird. Let's just look around here. Rock. How come y'all ain't dancing? Music ain't playing. Oh well. Let's just see. I don't know who's making that noise. It sounds weird. Let's just see. I don't even know where to look, but I am gonna check. Hey, teddy bear in there. Is that a teddy bear? It is a teddy bear. Huh. Well, here's something here. I don't know those are coconuts. I don't know what you guys are doing, but it's just water here. I'm click all over this water. Nothing. I have no idea. I'm seeing rocks here with symbols and stuff on it, and I'm checking all these teepees. But I am literally drawing a blank. I have no idea where to look. There's an axe in here. but it seems to have served no. It's there's no purpose for it. There's guitar. Okay. I have no idea. Okay, so what we're gonna do is we may have to skip that one in particular, and just see if we can possibly stumble across it, because I don't know. Nobody in the campground. I don't know where to look for that. I have no idea. All right, so we'll just skip that one. All right, let's go for this snake that seems to be harder to... It's a worm. Ew! I have a huge phobia with worms, and I why do I... Oh, God. Okay. Mr. Wormfield is at home in this mining camp. Oh, because we're looking for a mining camp. There's a symbol on this rock. Nothing. Okay. All right, so we need to be looking for a mining camp. All right, so they wouldn't be in the village here. So we'll zoom out just a little bit. All right, we're at the outskirts here, so it wouldn't be up this way. So we're looking for a mining camp. Was I just at one? What are you? What's all these holes? Come on there. Why are you here? What's all these holes? Hey! A white-backed scorpion. Well, we found one of the things down here. We just need to find this worm. Ain't that something? Well, what did that say? This extremely rare white-backed scorpion is surrounded by its children. A king of the desert never goes underground. Well, it was underground. It was in that freaking... Well, it wasn't underground. It was in that thing. You're right.
Hello?
You're right. You need to get out of there. Otherwise, you're going to be stuck there forever. Well, we found a scorpion, y'all, just without trying to... We found a scorpion. What are you guys doing out here? I took your fire out. Sorry. All right. Well... You guys are doing nothing. What are you guys? What is this? What was that? What popped out of the ground? What was that? Nothing important. Why are you here? Nothing. Okay. All right, so let me find this worm. What did it say again? I forgot already. Mr. Worm feels at home in this mining camp. Okay, so we need to find a mining camp. A mining camp. And I think... Oh! That must have been... Are y'all a mining camp? No, you're not a mining camp. That must have been down here. A mining camp. That mining camp must have been... Y'all are a farm. When I ain't looking for you, I find the farm. That mining camp was down here somewhere. I gotta zoom out just a little bit so I can see. Where is it? Where are you, mining camp? Hey. Hey, you're at a rock. What are you doing? What are you doing? Okay. You died? I'm still looking for that. I'm still looking for that door in the back of my mind. Alright, I'm still finding this worm. Where is that mining camp? I was just at it. Are you guys a mining camp? No, you're not a mining camp. Where is that mining camp? I know what it looks like. I just can't find it. Where is it? Oh! Are y'all... Yeah, y'all must be it, right? Okay. So, there's a worm. This should be it. This should be the mining camp. In here somewhere. A nasty, disgusting worm that I don't want to look for. Nasty skull. There it is. Ew. Found the worm. So we found everything else but this stupid door. What I think I'll do is I may go back off camera and try to find this stupid thing. Because I don't know where to look for that one. That one's a tough one. That one has me stumped. There's a pickaxe randomly out here. Yeah, that one has me stumped as all get out on that one, because I have no idea where to look for that one. And like I said, chances are it could be in these places here. It could very well be staring me in my face right now. And it would be in one of these places. And I feel like... Woohoo! I don't know. I have no idea. All right. I just don't know. All right, so with that being said, we're just going to go on into the next level, and we'll kind of play around with that, and we'll end the episode there, okay? So I will see you at the next level. I am so, so mad right now. Oh, my goodness. So technically, I was right. I spent another 20 minutes trying to find that stupid magic door, okay? I was determined to try to find it. And I found it. Now, I had to do some research on it. I don't want to look up anything unless I'm absolutely stumped and I just cannot figure it out. And I could not figure out where this dumb, stupid door was. Because this particular description, it gave me the keyword, which is oasis. So I was on the right track of looking for an oasis, which had, you know, little areas of puddles of water. So I was right on that. But the place that I was looking for, I was right here in the right spot. We had been to this place before. We had been to this, and the answer was here the whole time. I'm going to show you where it is. It's right here. This rock right here. All I gotta do is click and drag on it, and there it was. Woohoo! It was a pot of gold. We done found everything here now, and I'm so mad, okay? Looking at the answer the whole time. So we found everything here. We're going to go into the next level, and we're going to find maybe the first couple of things there, and then we'll end the episode there, okay? Because I'm so mad right now. So mad. Oh, this is cute. Well, this may be a good thing to help me ease my nerves. Mom's waiting for the bus to the big city to buy some diapers. Mom? Okay, Mom. Is that Mom right there? Then that was easy. But they'd be like, let me, oh, and the bus came and picked up. Look at that. The bus came and picked up by Mom. Now that's cute. Now I like that now. Oh, okay, let's do the next one. The TV technician is fine-tuning your signal. He's up here on this satellite dish. Wait, move. There we go. Found the TV technician. Oh, this is absolutely adorable. We'll just end the episode here. As long as it keeps being easy. Look at the hidden folks. Somebody spray painting hidden folks on the wall. I love it. This shelter kid is about to see daylight for the first time. Oh, we be hidden behind these dormers? There's a globe. There you are, kid. Sheltered kid. I do know pretty much what it's like to be a sheltered kid. That's for sure. I don't regret it. But I do know what it's like. Oh, and that's a bone. Apparently, this is an old person's... Wait. It's an old person's bone in some wall. Freaky stuff. That is freaky stuff. What is that about? Is this it? This is like a mosaic. Is this it? Nope. No, that's not it. This street looks like something out of GTA San Andreas for some reason. This is like Grove Street. Okay, so this bone is in a wall. Oh. Oh, that was hard to lift. No, you're not somebody I'm looking forward to. Goodbye. Let's see. Oh, I can move this around. Okay, well, I'm just looking at this one spot. Why would I be able to move that around? Let me just keep it in the center here. Is it? Huh. Oh, is it in this present? Hey. Well, can't click on that present. Are you sure? Yep, can't click on that present. This bone is in a wall. It would give me a tough one right now. Nope. I'm clicking on the walls. Would it be in the shingles? In the roof? Oh, hey, bird. Sorry. Goodbye, technician. Well, I'll just leave you out like that. There's a bone in the wall? Would it be behind hidden folks? I found it. I found it in the brick. That's crazy. That is... Who would do that? Something, there's a mystery about this thing. There's a murder in this town. It's crazy. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. I am wore out from all of this, but I surely enjoyed it, and I hope you guys did too. And I will see you in the next one of Hidden Folks.